c'è solo un pezzo di stoffa che appartenuto a Gesù.
It is not but a piece of cloth that once belonged to Jesus, but also an imprinted image of his face. Cardinal Fiorenzo Angelini, when asked about the Holy Face, once said, "This is the face of Jesus Christ. When we are sent to paradise, we will say, 'Lord, I have already seen you in Mannopello.'"